do have some differences with this coming weekend compared to last weekend, where Sunday's high temperature of 91 degrees broke a record for the first day of October and was running 22 degrees above normal. Now we're talking about a big old swing down by around 34 degrees to a high temperature this Friday of 57, and we are going to be sitting about 10 degrees below normal. So we're talking a big change in just everything, going from summer on this side to fall over here. And we're already feeling that fall chill this morning. We have one cold front that's off to our south and east. Some cooler air started to move in. Another cold front's going to come through today, actually, and just knock back the temperatures even further. But this morning, we're starting off 15, 20 degrees cooler than yesterday. We're sitting in the 40s to around 50 degrees, 45 in Owine, 48 in New Hampton and Cedar Rapids, 51 in Iowa City. And as we go through the afternoon, we're going to have still technically above normal temperatures, but it's going to feel cooler. We're in the mid 70s and we're going to have a bit of a breeze. We will have clear skies though tonight. And with that next cold front, temperatures will be colder even tomorrow morning by almost 10 degrees more. So waking up to even more of a chill tomorrow. Winds are going to be gusting around 25 to 30 miles per hour today. We'll still have a bit of a breeze around through the weekend and into early next week. Winds coming in out of the north and west going to pull down some of this cooler air. So we've had one of those fronts come through already. Second front comes in today, increases those winds, pulls down some colder air. We'll have another front that comes in on Friday, and this one could lead to a few light showers around in the morning, but moves out. And for the evening, we'll have some clouds that maybe are passing on through, but it's going to be dry for the homecoming festivities, for the parade down in Iowa City, and for all those high school football games that are still going on around the area on a Friday night. And then on Saturday, we're going to have sunshine to start, may have some clouds in the afternoon and evening, but going to be a nice quiet day. So no issues in that respect. In terms of rain or anything for the Hawkeye home game and the homecoming game at that. We're going to have, though, a cool one. Temperatures in the 50s and quite the contrast from the 90s that we had last Saturday. It's going to have that mix of sun and clouds. We're going to have a bit of a breeze and going to be a cool one, especially if you're out tailgating early in the morning. It's going to be pretty chilly. Then Saturday night into Sunday morning, we have the potential of actually seeing some areas of frost as temperatures are going to be just cool enough, but that's the one day that we have here that even has that prospect. We have this big area of low pressure that's going to be hanging around, though, and actually sits here into next week, continuing to funnel in some of this cooler air and keeping temperatures closer to normal, as opposed to being way above normal like we were over the last 2 weeks. We're going to be in the 70s today, though, and then we're cooler than that for the rest of the 7-day forecast. 50s for the weekend, 30s for lows. We're in the 60s as we head into next week and keeping it much closer to normal over the next several days.